Welcome back to my 200 horsepower on and off-road buggy build series. Now, I appreciate it's been a little while since my last video, so stand by because here come my excuses. Since then, I've popped off and built myself a house. So yes, that's right, no more living in the workshop. And I've also filmed a new TV series. It's called Fifth Gear. You might have heard of it. It's been around for a little while. And that's right, it's now got my ugly mug all over it. It's on Thursday night at 9 p.m. on Quest Channel, and in it, I'm doing things a little bit like I do here. So if you like this, you might just like it. Tune in and have a look. Right, so in my last video, I was working on the engine for the build, but this time I'm back working with the chassis and primarily the front end, because in this episode, I'm gonna be fitting some panels, a tunnel, a gear shifter, and the all important footwell. Sounds riveting, right? Let's get cracking. Right, so the first job today is fitting two of these panels to the front quarters of the chassis. They're kind of debris guards and they're going to stop stones and rocks hitting my legs, keeping them nice and safe. Now, I've already applied some sticky foam to these panels and pre-drilled them. This is both going to protect the chassis from the panels and also allow me to attach them to the chassis. I'm attaching them with this, a pop rivet. Okay, so the next job is to fit the new footwell. Now here I have two footwells, the old one and the new one, and there are some subtle differences. This is the old footwell, and you can see the bit for resting your feet is quite big and the hole in it for the pedals is quite small. And on the new one, the bit for resting your feet is quite small and the hole for pedals is quite big. And that's because the vehicle has gone from being automatic to being gear shift. That means it needs a clutch pedal, which requires an extra big space because there are now three pedals instead of two. So it's out with the old and in with the new. Three jobs left in this episode. First job, fit this tunnel, which is going to protect cables and wires going from the front of the vehicle to the rear. Second job, fit this divider, which is going to divide passengers and drivers' feet. Third and most important job is to assemble and fit this, which is the gear lever, and that's going to allow me to go bam, 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 bam. I simply can't wait. Okay, we're on to the last job of this episode, the gear shift assembly. First thing I need to do is put a forward stop and back stop for the gear shifter into the housing. That's simply two bolts, both having two nuts on them. That's going to allow me to adjust the forward and backward position of the bolt, creating a hard stop for the gear shifter, meaning I can't over move it, causing damage to the gear shift cable. Once that's done, the gear shifter is going in, and then this whole unit is getting bolted into the buggy. Ooh, misses.
Take a breath and go for yours on my command. Now hit the dance floor. It's gonna make you sweat till you bleed. It's that dope enough.
That's it for this episode. I hope you've enjoyed progress so far. In the next episode, I hope you've seen some steering components and maybe even a dash. Until then, have a good one wherever you are.
Back and upside down, easy now. Let me see you move.
You can hear him cry, oh Lord, heaven knows we